2019 was a sunny year. The winter was dry and warm. The bud breaks occurred around 25 of March, which was 8 days before a normal date. April and May was fresh with some cold morning and some frost, but without damage. This frost had created a little stress with flowering. First blooms was observed in June, and the cold temperature, with the cold temperature, flowering was not perfect. The summer was very dry and hot. The temperature in July and August was very, very high. And we started the harvest 11th of September. August 2019 was hot, and we started maturity in the middle of the month. The grapes were smaller than a normal year, 50% less. We started harvest 11th of September in Vaillon and Vaudésir. That are the early place for maturity in Chablis because the exposure is very, very sunny. The yield was very small because the grapes was small. We produce 40 to 50% less a normal year. The berries was absolutely perfect without botrytis, and the maturity was very high with a very good acidity. The 2019 vintage have a perfect expression of terroir. The perfect quality of the berries gave high quality wines. Wines offer today a lot of fruit flavors with citrus, grapefruit expression, lot of richness, lot of power and concentration. The purity and elegance is absolutely perfect. Wines have very good balance, vibrant characters. It's a very approachable vintage with a very good aging potential. Bottling will start in January 2021.